goals. Well, he brings some pepper to the pass. And Chelskis keeps it in, despite the efforts of King. Enfield meets the cross, only as far as Ince. Drills it back, 1-1. A power strike from Paul Ince, right on half-time.
What a magnificent strike from Paul Ince. I said his left wasn't his favourite side, but this time it drops on his right side. Look at the way he just pulls up there. He chests it down. Now watch the way he hits this volley. Look at the way it dips just before the goalkeeper. Not only does it dip, it fends away from Nigel Spinks. It's a wonderful strike. Goalkeeper doesn't see it till there, until it's past the heel.